You know, probably the energy industry is one of the areas that's seen the most innovation. If we look back to the early days of drilling and look now at horizontal drilling, small footprints, SAGD developments in the oil sands with small footprints being able to develop large areas of oil sand resources. It's these types of innovation that reduce our environmental footprint, reduce the amount of water used, but continue to provide the energy that the world desperately needs at this time.